Hey Adventures, QM here again. Let's talk for a moment about the kinds of rewards that are available in Epic. First off, badges. Digital badges are things that you get to keep. They're evidence that you have shown a level of mastery with a particular concept or tool. You'll even have the opportunity to share your accomplishments with the world through a backpack. Now don't worry, there's a quest that'll show you how to do that. As you complete quests, you'll unlock the opportunity to pursue new badges, and since this is a dynamic and changing environment, new quest chains will be added in the future. Next, let's talk about achievements. Epic has lots of achievements that can be earned. They're kind of like badges. They're simply items that you can unlock for successfully accomplishing different quests and challenges. Lastly, let's talk about awards. Awards are given out for various activities and can even work like a sort of currency. You can accumulate multiple gold coins, for example. How those might be used in the future, we'll talk about later. So head out, earn those badges, unlock those achievements, and build up a stash of awards. See you soon.